eyes were open to see the many things that possess the strength and beauty of nature around him. The formations of the clouds in the sky, the flight of the sacred eagle, and the brilliant colors of the setting sun. As the warrior's journey continued, he came upon a thunderous roar. The voices of the thunder beings were calling to him, and as the warrior saw the strength of the falls and the sounds of the thunder beings, he knew that he had found the home of his people.